the Hayek as a piece of cloth in the form of a traditional gown and a veil for Algerian women, specifically in the capital city Algiers, Bentilbeja. It usually comes in the colors white and sometimes tends to be yellow. The Hayek is wrapped over almost the entire body of the Algerian woman. It covers her from head to the bottom of her legs, and it is accompanied by another triangular piece of embroidered cloth called dajar, worn to cover the lower part of the face, leaving only the eyes to see. This traditional dress is a true concoction of elegance and decency. This dress reflects the history and originality of ancient Algeria, where women weren't to step anywhere outside the house without donning their hayek. However, after Algeria was triumphant in achieving independence, women have gradually substituted hayek with another dress, which was the hijab, that covers the entire body as well, but its value is more religious than it is customs and traditions. We as Algerians are wholeheartedly remorseful for the absence of this precious garment which used to glamour our gaze in the streets and alleys of the capital, such as the Kasbah. Thus, all Algerian families are culpable if not reviving this ancient history through educating their daughters to wear hayek at least on their wedding day, as do some families that still maintain the customs of the elders.